the order that they drew. This will continue until all 20 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last man in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will advance to the main event of WrestleMania.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
Here's a guy committed to excellence. You have to appreciate that.
Indeed he is.
Representing the Awesome Ones, from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 220 pounds, Jack the Destroyer.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
Only in WWE are you going to get action like we're about to see in this one.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
And he hits the neck breaker.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
It's almost time for the next competitor.
He's not looking like himself here.
And he so badly wants to prove his dominance here in this 20-man match.
Michael, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
It's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
That for ferocious. It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around. Seems to work, though.
First time for everything, I guess. There he goes again.
And again. And again.
And again. Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's taking some time to admire himself there. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Here's the moment he's been waiting for.
I'll tell you, I wouldn't be surprised if he was among the last few in there, Cole. drives the fist down.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight. Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. Time for another superstar to join the match.
I wouldn't be in any hurry to get down to that ring. It's not a race, you know.
A clean blow. This is unspeakable cruelty. Moves like that put entire careers on the line.
Yeah, you're right. This is going too far. No need for something like that. Big elbow! So simple, yet so effective.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, wow. He's wild in there. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Hey, starting to feel like a broken record here. Oh, wait, Cole, you do remember records, don't you?
What's a record? You mean for music?
Yes!
I download my stuff. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see that. And there's an elimination. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face. And he brings his leg crashing down.
It's a great example of a highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement.
Oh, this isn't good. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Oh, going to the top. High risk. And we've got another superstar entering the match.
And there's a good chance we're looking at the man who will take this thing, Cole. Look at this guy.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Oh, jeez. Knee to the gut. That'll take the fight out of you.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
A jarring neck breaker. Oh, check that out. We have a first here to Zeke. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's looking a little off balance. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go.
Oh, he never saw the end coming. He's been eliminated.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. This man needs business. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow. This changes everything. And there goes a superstar.
Watching that backbreaker, my spine hurts.
Well, I'm a chiropractor. I was on the side, so let me adjust it.
Yeah, okay. When this guy's on, look out. Plenty of momentum behind that kick. Looks like he's starting to falter. I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
And Michael, if what we've seen so far is any indication of what's to come, I fully expect him to go for the finisher again the next time he sees an opening.
I don't know about you guys, but I find it a little alarming that regardless of how many times he hits his finisher, this match is still going on.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Just watch that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He gets out of trouble there.
He just didn't have enough left to hang on.
Hey, he's going for it again. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Going for it again.
And there's an elimination.
Look out. That's one way to show your opponent you mean business. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
He looks absolutely exhausted. I have a feeling this isn't going to end well for him.
But I think you'll agree, we'd be crazy to count him out now. There's still plenty of fight left in him.
Oh, man. He really needs to find a way to battle back from this. Otherwise, this one's over.
Here's the moment he's been waiting for.
I'll tell you, I wouldn't be surprised if he was among the last few in there, Cole. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Looks like he's starting to tire.
This 20-man match is taking him to the limit here. And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Well, I think pride is a big factor in this one, Cole.
It always is.
I think there's still a lot more to come in this match, and no one is out of it yet. No one.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh, that didn't take long.
That's one less superstar to deal with.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Tyler, I'm missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
He's taking some offense.
To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
Would you look at this guy? How many times is he going to do his finisher? It's not working. Move on.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
So damaging.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Going for the double play with this move. Caught by surprise by the Breaker.
I didn't see that coming. Neither did he.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He's got him up. Uh-oh. Big move coming.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point. You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Just brings him down to the mat with authority there. Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. Oh, ow! Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted. What a display of unmitigated strength. The ring mat's in pain after that one.
Yeah, you're right. I think that hurt the ring and him.
An impressive strike there.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. There he goes. This one's over for him.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top.
Oh!
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it. Wow, he's still down after that.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people's pick to win this thing.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Hang on.
hand. He's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
And there's an elimination.
You don't see that move every day. Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Oh, and he's been eliminated.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
This guy's a machine.
There's a bullseye on that arm.
I think that's, yes, it's an elimination.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow. This changes everything.
We're seeing an all-out assault on the back. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. No love lost between these two.
What an impact from the knee.
He's on the defensive here.
Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back
more motivated than ever. Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
I couldn't have said it better myself, which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. If he
looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
I don't believe it. He's been eliminated. Boy, did he get dropped or what?
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people picked to win this thing.
He's focusing on the face down.
Hey, smart move. After all, the knee is one of the hardest body parts. He's absolutely relentless here.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about him.
And did you see the look on his face when that second finisher didn't put him away? I don't think he expected that.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Here comes another superstar.
Oh man, I hope they reinforce the ring for this one.
Oh, and he's been eliminated.
Good grief. That'll break your jaw.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. Oh, look at the emotion.
He's not looking like himself here.
And he so badly wants to prove his dominance here in this 20-man match.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
He's starting to stagger a bit. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
Call me old-fashioned, but a good finisher actually finishes a match. How many times is this guy going to go to his?
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather.
This is it. Here he goes.
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Ooh, that did it.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Wow, he's still down after that.
A sick deck breaker. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
That was a ton of velocity.
He looks a bit off his game here. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
He gets out of trouble there. He's inflicting some serious pain here. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any
better. There he goes. This one's over for him.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
I think he's through playing around.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Drops the knee with a vengeance.
Oh, man. He came down hard with that.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
The same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Here's the moment he's been waiting for.
I'll tell you, I wouldn't be surprised if he was among the last few in there, Cole.
This is it. Here he goes.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
That drops him in a hurry. I don't think there's any coming back from... My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
I don't believe it. He's been eliminated.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. He's starting to stumble here. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
Yeah, you said it. And he's still winning this fight, in my opinion.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He's on the defensive now. This 20-man match is taking him to the limit here.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
I know I'm supposed to be unbiased, but when a competitor shows this much respect in the ring, I can't help but cheer for him.
Watch it!
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Unleashing it for the second time now. He is getting absolutely absolutely manhandled. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Oh, that didn't take long.
Few superstars are as dominant as this.
That's one less superstar to deal with.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Oh, what a suplex. This guy has strength, that's for sure.
He's going for it all.
This could be it.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Oh! Look at that! He's busted wide open! This is great!
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He's looking to put his opponent away on run here! Did you hear how his leg connected?
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to him, all the countries, even Manila.
I think that's, yes, it's an elimination.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Uh-oh.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Whoa! Whoa! Oh, no! I think he's bleeding from that last shot.
Take about it. This is getting ugly.
Yeah, now we're just talking about his face.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Tell him I'm missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
A mass of humanity in the ring tonight with an amazing 20 super. He's going to end this Royal Rumble right now.
And there goes a superstar!
Second time's a charm.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. One move after the other. It's devastating. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee man's called his match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Oh, that's going to hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Nice reversal there.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point. He lands the strike with great accuracy.
competitor has been eliminated.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner, S.U.K.
What a grueling victory here in this elimination match.
Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end.
Folks, that match is why people say the Royal Rumble pay-per-view is a can't-miss event.